Hey, it's Carrie from Red Curtain Addict, and we are at the Corinne Theater for a star-studded evening for the Head Over Heels performance. This is the first time this show has ever been seen, and we, San Francisco audiences, get to see it first before it goes to New York City on Broadway. We're gonna head over to the red carpet, meet cast, crews, directors, and a few celebrities. Let's go check it out.
Everybody, get on your feet.
We got the beat.
We know you can dance to the beat.
We got the beat.
Jump in. Get on the beat. Round and round and round.
Hey, what is your favorite song in the whole musical? It's a hard one.
I know. Okay. There's a song called Here You Are. It's from our fourth album, God Bless the Go-Go's. And, you know, no one ever heard the album. No one ever heard that song. And it was a, you know, it was a decent song when we did it. Oh, my God, when they do it, it is show-stoppingly beautiful. And I'm so happy that Tom Kitt is our musical director because he really brought these songs to life.
What are you most excited about for this show?
I'm so excited to see this show. It's the Go-Go's music, set in the 1500s. So it's like the Princess Bride meets the Go-Go's. And I think that's the cleverest idea. I'm so excited to see it.
And are you a big fan of the Go-Go's?
Are you kidding? Who's not a big fan of the Go-Go's? A, and plus, we go way back, me and these girls. They are MTV, and I'm an original MTV VJ. So it all, yeah, it's a long time we've been around each other. I'm so proud of them.
Favorite thing about working on this show?
Well, I love everything about it, really. I love the company. I love these songs. I love the themes of the show. I love the writing and the design. It's just been a really, it's hard to pick. Like, all the elements are super fun for me.
And why is this a must-see?
I think there's nothing really quite like it. You know, there's, it's this great mashup of this ancient story told in a really fresh way with these iconic songs from the Go-Go's, and an extraordinary company, and incredible choreography by Spencer Liff, and the lighting and the costumes and the set. I don't know. I think it's very special, and it looks like nothing I've ever seen before. Yeah, it's neat.
Thank you so much.
Thanks.
What's your favorite thing about working on this show?
On the music, hands down. So I'm the choreographer, so the music is everything for me. And nothing makes you want to dance more than the Go-Go's music.
And why do you think this is a must-see for audiences?
It has something for everyone. Just in our first week of previews, I've seen families from kids to grandparents just connecting with these characters. It's a story about love and acceptance, and it's so necessary right now in our world.
And lastly, how is this different from something you've done in the past?
This is the coolest show I've ever worked on, and I've gotten to do some cool shows like Hedwig and Spring Awakening with our amazing director, but there's something about this show that just resonates, and I, from the moment I read it, I knew that it was going to change my life, and I'm so excited that tonight we unleash it on the world.
Get on your feet.
We got the beat.